When the installation has completed, just enter the following line in etc or a tab. Change the N to Y. Now the installation is completed. So copy this link, paste into the browser. So as you can see here, my Oracle 10c is successfully installed. I agree. Thank you, end of this lesson.